All right, hello everyone, and welcome back to The Elder Scrolls Online, where this lady has a dog in a cage and is basically proclaiming it the beast, the death itself, because they're Khajiit and they're cats and it's a dog. Is it safely caged? I mean, it's a dog. I want to talk to you.
Some distance from the beast.
The beast, huh?
It is only my long exposure to it that allows me to tolerate the smell.
Oh, that's hilarious. Okay, well, yes, since the last episode, I found the bar over here where I was able to brew some things. Also, even though I haven't talked to Razumdare, we saw him outside the town when I went into the brewery. He's now sitting at the bar over there, so that's that. And I discovered the bank's up here, but I didn't want to go any further because of all these people standing out here. I didn't know if it would trigger a quest, but it doesn't seem to. So, all right, cool. Let's go into here then and actually go and look at the bank. At least that's what the map says. Oh, I hope it is true. Hold on. Let me look at the map again. So, for the treasury, I am looking for Sanez Dro. You are not Sanez Dro. Nor are you. Or you. Ah, this person. Oh, they've just got it in the same cage as they have the dog outside. Hello, bank. Yes. I know what we're doing. I need a deposit. Let's Cold Harbor treasure maps, because you do go back to Cold Harbor eventually. So, yeah, let's deposit that. You can't do that now. Wait, why? Why not? What? What? Why not? Hold on. Hold on. Let's put some, yeah, we can put that in there. Oh, do I have to use them first, or... Because, yeah, they're sealed. Yeah, I do. I have to unseal all of them. And, oh, I've achieved... Okay. I've got an achievement. Alright, that's interesting. Let's actually open back up my... Let's go back in here. No, to the inventory. Let's unpack all those maps, then. And then we will... Oh my god. Oh, whoa, that's a lot of treasure maps. Oh my. Okay, take all. Oh god, please say I can put these in the bank. Let's put in the ones that I have at the moment. Oh, I've only ever used treasure maps like once or twice. Oh, thank the gods you can. All right. So, put those in. So those are Dominion treasure maps. So we have treasure maps. Oh, look at my little scuttler. He's just wiggling right down there. All right, so the Dominion treasure maps will be quite useful for me since I'm Dominion. The pack one, let's open that up and take all. And then the Dominion one is all I have left to grab. Ooh, that means there should be a treasure map for... Yes, Kanathi's Roost. Excellent. Let's take all of those and I'll put into the bank. Yes, the bank. And let's see, what is that under miscellaneous? Miscellaneous indeed. And put you in the bank. You in the bank. Not you two, Kanathi's Roost. I will need you guys. There we go. And I did buy some soul gems, just two for now. That should be more than enough at the moment. I don't hope or expect to die at any point soon. And yeah, these were like 20-something gold apiece, so... Yeah, and that's the only one I can get right now, because this is only for level 1 to 9, and then the next is like 10 to 19 and so forth. So we'll keep those. I don't have any junk. What else should I pop in here? Let's put in my crafting materials for now. So aged meat, brown mash, corn mash, drippings... Meal, moonstone. Da, 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 da. There we go. Consumables, I'll keep these around. And I don't know what to do with these since I can't sell them. Can I? I don't want to destroy them either. Huh. You know, I'll deposit them for now because I don't know what I'm going to do with them. I'll probably just destroy them, honestly, because I don't care about them. That's annoying that they aren't worth any gold, though, but... Oh well, c'est la vie. That opened up a whole lot of inventory space for me. So, let's go and actually investigate now and do some questing. Oh my. So, we do have a way shrine here, which is lovely. So, we can go back to the other way shrine. And, which of the missions do we want to do for now? So, that is just showing me Mistral at the moment. Let's go to the Way Shrine and get the heck out of Dodge. We'll go... Okay, so that's here. And we can either go to the temple or the pirates. Let's go and check out the pirates. So let's go to that particular Way Shrine. And actually, while I'm thinking about it, like I said, I've never really used treasure maps. Let's not worry about that for now. Let's go and investigate the sea vipers. I think that should be fun. I hope. Maybe it will, maybe it won't be. And I damaged myself a bit. Lovely. So did that guy. He's doing the same thing. Laughing Moon Plantation discovered. Interesting. You can handle them. I'm gonna go in this direction. Oh, I'm gonna have to handle you. And that Soul Trap going for the attack. Come on, take him down before the Soul Trap ends. Did I capture his soul? Let's find out. Inventory. I do have a filled soul gem. Lovely. So if I die, I'm good for now. Excellent. That's what I like to hear. Let's go and check out this quest marker. Looks like we've got another little temple up there. Ooh, hi. Who are you? Sergeant Furion.
Where are you? You there. Have you seen my squad?
I don't know what you mean.
We were all in the little Alkosh, part of the Dominion fleet.
Oh, yes.
Roost.
Well, I am trying to look for people from the fleet, so hello.
Sails tore, hulls cracked.
Yeah, it's generally not a good thing.
Thrown into the ocean.
That'll happen.
I ended up here. I can't find the rest of my squad.
Did they survive the hurricane?
I'm calling out, but the ocean twists up sounds. If they're wounded or pinned down, could you keep an eye out for my soldiers?
Very well, I will.
To Edelus, Onglon, and Nistel.
Okay.
Two of us can cover more ground.
Very well, I'll
I'm
help
sure
you find
squad
your squad.
Sure alive. Dominion Marines constantly defy the sea's attempts to drown us.
Okay.
But hurricanes have another matter.
They are fairly powerful horses. Okay, what can I do about their wounds?
Our ship was packed full of an old Bosma healing remedy. The labels say torchbug treacle, but Marines call it glow juice.
Interesting.
Wreck scattered bottles across the beach must be what brought out the aelids.
All right, what do you mean?
Squat creatures made of teeth, claws, and endless hunger.
I have fought a few, so yes.
Cries up and down the beach since I came to. Their sweet tooth is bigger than their walnut brains.
Well, that's not a big... That's not hard to do, then, I would say. Okay, so I see. If I see any, I'll bring Torchbug Treacle to your squad.
Do me a favor. If you find them before I do, tell them the ocean hasn't killed me yet.
Very well, but the pirates may. Okay, so I'm guessing we're heading over to these. So yes, find Ed Helis. All right. Oh, hi, guys. Oh, hello. You're both attacking. There we go. Thank you, Familiar, for handling that guy. And there we go. Crystal shard him. I also just remembered I meant to drink some of that wine that I made before I started fighting, but no, oh well. Let's take care of that now. Rawhide scraps. And summon a new familiar. Oh, I need more magicka. There we go. And, oh, hello, little birdie. Hi. Let's actually do that now. Let's open the inventory. Go to consumables. Now, this is the stuff I made. I also found some that is worth nothing, so we're just going to drink that, even though it's not nearly as good as mine. And let's do the congealed cheese as well. There we go. Actually, go take a look at my character. So, oh, we can only have one active effect. I completely forgot about that. Oh, well, we've got the max health. I'm going to put more points into magic. I forgot I didn't spend that point. I don't have any skill points to spend, do I? I do! Oh my. Okay. Let's see. Dark magic, summoning magic. Now let's... racial? Oh, I can't do the Gift of Magnus yet. Anything for the soul magic? No, I still need a bit more on that. Let's... Daedric Curse might be interesting. Or perhaps the Encase. I don't know. I'll save that skill point for now. Because I know that I want to morph my current abilities. So... let's head over here. Oh, hi. What did I... something just happened. Oh, more pork. Oh, God. I've got a lot of pork. Okay, so there's a marker there. Excellent. Hiding behind a tree, my friend.
Who are you? Were you part of the fleet?
No, but Sergeant Firion sent me to find you.
Good. That's good. Wave smashed me against the ship. Cracked a few ribs.
Oh, yeah?
Not the best feeling.
She saw some bottles of Torchbug Treacle on the beach. I'll go and find some. Okay, so I need to find some first, then help him out. So that's Nistil. So where do I find this torch? Oh, that! There! It's right there on the ground. Hello, Aelit. Let's attack you. Use the Soul Trap to do a little extra time, or damage over time, rather. There we go. Rawhide Scraps. It's mine! No, you bastard! Oh, there's some over there. Excellent. So there seems to be quite a bit of it on the beach. So yeah, even if I don't have soul gems to fill, or I already have enough, like I probably have two, both of those soul gems should be filled now, it's still worth using that spell, because like I said, it does damage over time, and quite a decent amount of it, too. So let's take that. Excellent. We have the treacle. Treacle, delicious.
Glow juice? You alive?
Yes.
Good.
And here you go.
It's like sandals boiled in mint perfume.
Ew.
But if it knits my ribs, I'll drink the whole bottle.
Okay, I'll Good. Look for the rest of your squad. That's, doesn't sound delicious at all, no. And I generally like treacle, but apparently this stuff is disgusting. So let's grab another bit of it before we hit the next guy. Well, oh, that guy, yeah, he can fend for himself. All right, let's go help out Nistil. Hi, how are you?
I lost a lot of friends in that storm. Give me some good news.
Well, here's some good news then. Sergeant Firion sent me to find you.
I swept overboard in that damn storm.
Well, she lived.
As long as I could, but it tore the skin off my palms.
Well, I have some treacle for you then.
I'm useless to my squad. Do you have any bandages? I lost my kit to the slow juice.
Here's the treacle.
Used to think this stuff was only good for practical jokes on snowy days.
Well, apparently not.
Once I can heft Spleen Shanker, I'll push through the beach and find
Spleen Shanker. That is an awesome name for a weapon. I told Sergeant Firion that I'd find the rest of the squad.
I appreciate their good fortune when you find them. I can get inland after I rest. Bye.
Very well. Excellent. Good for you. Let's grab this treacle back here before we get to the last guy. Hello, Torchbug Treacle. And you can handle that, Aelit. I actually want to go behind this ship because I'm wondering if there's a treasure chest. Maybe. No. Aw. Do I have a familiar out or do I need a new one? No, I guess I do have one. He's just a little lost at the moment. Oh, is this, Oh, a water skin. Hello? Grab that. Excellent. Some natural water. Okay, I need to get over. There we go. Skeevers. Oh, God. Run away from the skeevers. I don't need rock jaw. And hello, last guy. It's an interesting helmet you have.
Have you seen any other Marines?
Yes, Sergeant Firion sent me for you.
I suppose that's some luck amidst all this wreckage. Can't say the same for my leg.
Your leg's all busted up, huh?
Put too much weight.
Here's some treacle.
By the gods, it just might. Soon as I can stand on my own, I'll head inland.
Very well. I found everyone in your squad.
They'll want to know Sergeant Firion and the rest of the squad are all right.
Okay, I guess I'll go find him then.
Looking for shelter in a nearby cave, but I was still coughing up sand.
Okay, I will go and look for him. Though I have a bad feeling about that. If you went into a cave, caves usually mean death. So is that the... Yes, go to the cave. I should probably make this quest the active one. But, oh well. What are you gonna do? You alive? No, you dead. Alright, though, that looks like the pirates. Let's go and take a look at this cave. Where is my familiar? I could have sworn I had one summoned. Apparently not. Well, there we go. We have one now. And you're... Are you players? You're players. Yeah, you're players. Okay, this looks like the cave. Find Lieutenant Galen. Whoa, hello, giant snake of death and destruction. Hi. Iron. Eh. Okay, well, let's go for it. Attack. Soul trap. Puncture. Start the slicing. Oh god, move away. Alright, I need another slash. I'm gonna back off and get a crystal shard on him. And he's down. Alright, that went well. I didn't lose nearly as much health as I thought. Die, snake! And up there's the point we need. Hi, snake. He's... Yeah, he dead. Can I... Okay, examine. There we go. Tied to a bloodstained post is the body of a wood elf marine. He appears to have died recently. The armor bears the insignia of an Aldmeri Dominion Marine Lieutenant. His corpse is soaked in blood, as if from many shallow cuts. Greenish foam mingles with the smeared blood. Ew. Alright, the cuts on the lieutenant's body form strange but repetitive patterns. His blood was smeared across the uncut portions of skin to create wave-like symbols. The exact cause of the death is unclear. I'd say it's all the cuts and the strange chemicals. Alright, let's finish that one up now. Let's actually, I don't know where I'm supposed to go here, so let's talk to Sergeant Furion, make that the active quest, and get the crap out of Dodge. Oh, I can't actually make it over here, even though that's not the way you're supposed to go. Hey, we got another Battle Mage guy, though. He's going two-handed weapons. Ah, that's why these guys were waiting here. Sergeant Furion, hello!
Squad were the ones who found me.
Oh, yes?
Consider a career as a
I found them first.
You'd make quite a scout. My squad said you were looking for Lieutenant Galen. Have you found him?
Unfortunately, yes. He's dead.
What do you mean?
It looked like he was killed in some kind of ritual.
First, a hurricane blows out of nowhere and destroys our fleet.
Yes.
Then, an able-bodied Dominion Marine is captured and tortured to death?
I said ritual, not torture. Okay, lots of bones, candles, and snakes. Also, wooden posts.
Kind of sacrifice?
Yes, that's why I said ritual.
We need reinforcements.
Yeah, you probably do.
Spotted a beach ship nearby. It looks intact, and she spotted the minion sailors aboard.
Ah, excellent. What are you going to do?
Find our forces and find who murdered Lieutenant Galen.
I'm guessing the pirates.
Out of that damn cave. Would you warn the sailors on that beach ship? They need to know it's not safe to wander around.
Very well. I will go and warn them.
Wait, take this. I found some glow juice while I was looking for my squad. But they're on the mend. You'll get used to the taste.
Really, will I?
Along shortly. Watch yourself.
Okay. Later. So, investigate the beached ship. Let's do this. Apparently I have some treacle now. Actually, gonna look in the inventory. Look at that. Let's see, where is it? Oh, Torchbug Treacle. I've got a lot. Restore 18 health immediately and restore 10 health over 10 seconds. Oh, that's actually not that bad at all. Okay, cool. To the beach ship. Huzzah! Hello? Oh, the quest marker's actually down there. Oh, I walked right by him. Hi, Quartermaster Oblin.
A slick-arsed sea viper or a cabbage-mouthed castaway.
No.
State your business with the crew of the Prowler.
The Prowler, huh? A Dominion Marine was killed in a nearby cave.
Killed hundreds of Marines. Why does it matter if one of them died in the cave?
He was murdered in some kind of ritual. His squad needs reinforcements.
Well, a Prowler is like a hen in a wolf den until she's seaworthy again. Maybe your Marines can prove they're more than two-legged cargo and shiny armor.
Huh.
They pitch in. Consider reinforcements. Are they up for it? Or are they all talk?
I'm sure they'll help where they can.
I'm sure they'll be as useful as they were in the hurricane. Should they care to prove otherwise, they're welcome to do actual work patching leaks in the Prowler's hull.
Okay, so I've got to find all this crap.
Helmsman's wheel and all this wreckage.
Oh my. I'll see if they can find the helmsman wheel and patch the ship.
And our sunsighter. It must have fallen overboard when we beached. Our lookout saw those skink-fingered pirates make off with it.
They'll bastard pirates.
Sunsighter back, any way you can.
All right, well, let's just go and take care of it then. I guess I should talk to them, or are all the quest markers pointing out that way? Hi, you are right behind me. Hello, Sergeant. They aren't.
Privateers. Just our luck.
Hey. Quarterman Oblon promised reinforcements when the prowlers repaired.
What Dominion Marines can do.
Okay. The prowler needs a replacement helmsman wheel.
He's the best grounder in the regiment. If you want, I can send him out to look for a helmsman's wheel.
All right, send him out for the replacement. Excellent. That means I can get them to take care of things. There are leaks on the prowler that need patching.
This girl is as good with a mallet as she is with a sword. I can have her patch the prowler's leaks.
Yes, have Nistel patch those leaks.
Those leaks fixed in no time. What else?
The Sea Viper stole the Sun Cider.
He can recover the Sun Cider in no time.
Excellent. Send him out.
I pity the Sea Viper who's holding on to the Sun Cider. Anglon will recover it soon enough.
Very good.
What else needs doing?
There's nothing
it's
left to do.
For that mangy privateer to make good on his promise. Maybe you should do the talking. I'll just rub it in.
Fair enough. Okay, well, that was good. I was worried I'd have to go and find all that crap, but there we go. Hello,
fast.
Quartermaster.
All right. There's room on the prowler for your marine friends, as long as they work for their meals.
And you promised reinforcements.
Consider it.
You bastard.
Jimmer is the only one who can make that call.
Oh, of course. Very well. Then what does your captain
Something
say?
You'll want to hear. You just made the prowler seaworthy, and Captain Jimila always pays her debts.
Like a Lannister.
Aha!
Topical.
If you give her good reason.
Okay, fair enough. Let's go talk to the captain. And okay, up there. Hello, Captain. How are you?
Those Marines did their part as well.
Indeed they did.
I have no reinforcements, but I offer something better.
Oh, yes?
I know who's killing the Dominion soldiers.
Do you now?
I know how to stop it.
And what do you mean?
Watch the Sea Vipers drag a Dominion Marine into a cave. Later, he saw your friends remove the Marine's body.
And you didn't help?
If we weren't so short-handed, I'd have ordered his rescue. But three of my own crew were missing.
Oh, okay, I guess that's a fair enough point.
Before we understood the danger, I sent my crew to scavenge among the shoals so we might repair the prowler.
Well, they didn't do too well now, did they?
But one just returned, and she tells a harrowing tale.
What happened?
Something has happened. Now there's a new storm brewing, and they
my word.
The cause of it.
Must okay.
Be recovers below. Hear what she has to say for yourself.
Very well. We shall go talk to whatever that person's name was. Over we go. Into the prowler. I like these ships. They're very nice. Oop, steal things. Yes, steal. I saw steal. There we go. And a sack of aged meat. Oh, dear God. I have a lot of aged meat. Backpack. It's mine, buddy. Oh, God. What was up here? What was up here? A bookshelf. Hello. Ooh, the Battle of the Ale. Oh, that's wonderful. And he lost the Battle of the Ale. Well, nice, nice. Okay. Why am I sneaking? Okay. Oh, no. Stop sneaking. There we go. Steal this. Corn mash. Backpack. Sorry for looting everything, but it's in my nature. Take the bread. All right, let's go talk to this person here. Hello, Mastingui.
The Sea Vipers are insane.
Are they? Another hurricane? What do you mean?
Bill and I were scavenging for a replacement helmsman's wheel when the Sea Vipers ambushed us. They brought us to the island with the beached Dominion flagship.
Oh.
They'd done things there. Terrible things.
Terrible, terrible things.
Malmon dragged my mates up and tied them to these serpent-shaped statues. Then they started chanting and lightning surrounded them.
Sounds kind of cool.
That's when the storm began to form around the island.
Oh, that's not so cool. Okay, so the
yes,
Sea Vipers created the storm.
I'm sure of it. It was a terrible sight. The Sea Vipers were so caught up in the ritual, I slipped free.
Well, lucky you.
I tried to grab Sir, but the lightning held him fast. Then one of the Sea Vipers yanked at him.
I saw the Maurimer's wrist glow.
Why would his wrist glow?
Maurimer wore lodestones on their wrists. It let them ignore those lightning bombs.
Okay.
I couldn't find any more, so I jumped off the ship and swam for it. Please, don't let them sacrifice my crewmates.
I won't. I won't. Vengeance shall be had, bookshelf. Bow increased to 2, even though I don't use bows. We got some bone. Hello, rat. Oh, wow. We actually can kill the rat. And, oh, my God, you can get bait that way. Okay. I feel a little sorry for the rat, but oh, well. All right, let's search these rooms. Another recipe. Yes. Aged meat and corn mash. I have both of those in no short supply. Let's learn ourselves that recipe. Rotmouth. Oh my, oh my. That's... All right, use. Excellent. Getting ourselves some more recipes, which is always nice. That dresser is full there. Let's head back out. And yeah, I think I'm going to end this episode here before we go and take on the Sea Vipers. As we are at about... we're at 26 minutes now on this recording. And yeah... Should be fun. So we gotta get ourselves some lodestone. Oh, holy crap. I didn't actually notice the giant swirling clouds when I looked over there before. So yeah, they are trying to create a new hurricane. So we need to fight our way over there, get some lodestones off of them to protect ourselves, and then rescue the crew. Fun time. So yeah, that'll be for the next episode, which I hope you do come to watch. But until then, thank you for watching, my friends. And as always, have a good one.